million pesos yung ipamimigay natin sa anniversary. Black nyo na, October 9, 2022. Yung mechanics, propose na lang tonight at 10 p.m. So same mechanics last year. Okay, 4th anniversary. Yung sponsor and new member, meron kayong both na raffle tickets. Start na yan tomorrow. So wala nang tapon. So pag may pay-in ka na, starting tomorrow, Monday, may raffle tickets ka na. Until October 4, 2022. Ayan. Yun lang. Thank you so much, guys. No? Basta tandaan nyo lagi to, mahal namin kayo. Lahat po ng nanonood today, lahat ng ginagawa namin para sa inyo lahat ng to at hindi kami mapapagod, pasayahin kayo. Thank you so much. God be the glory.
Our Vice President, Ms. Aika Uy, such a rock star, sharing her vision and different sorts of incentivization to look forward to. Thank you so much for your message. Now, our next speaker, I'm sure, is very eager to share his own message. But then, will our handsome, loving heartthrob of a president take all this just sitting down? Let's watch this video.
To change the world, one person at a time, through love, hope, and faith. Kung yayaman tayo, kailangan po natin tandaan na ang nagbigay po sa atin ng lakas at abilidad para tayo umasenso sa buhay ay ang ating Panginoon.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please stand up, put your hands together, and join us in welcoming I Am Worldwide's main man himself, our beloved president, Mr. Alan Marvin Ignatieff.
An amazing morning! Grabe, mga almost 3 years nakahawak na ang mikropono eh, no? Okay, salamat, no? Salamat sa gabing ito na kami ay yung pinaunlakan na kayo ay umaten sa ating first live, no? First to na live event ng I Am Worldwide. At congratulations sa lahat ng mga achievers, lahat ng mga elite executives natin. Maraming salamat sa inyo na buong puso na sinishare nyo yung kung ano yung mission ng company, kung pagbibigay ng hope, yung health, opportunity, and prosperity for everyone. So, hindi tayo magtatagal kasi alam ko, meron kayong inaabangan. Alam ko, may inaabangan kayo eh. So, alam nyo, tama si VP, napag-usapan namin nila GM, ni VP, na kailangan na natin ng malaki-laking espasyo. Kasi nag-ano na eh, nag-open na eh, no? Kumbaga, alert level 1, hindi na ganun ka-stricto. So, hopefully ay mabilis matapos yung ating extension, no, ng opisina. So, i-maximize natin yun pag natapos at sigurado marami tayong gagawing milyonaryo sa bahay na yun, no? Pero ipagpe-pray natin na talagang later on ay bibigyan din tayo ng building, no? Bibigyan tayo ng sariling building ng Diyos. Ngayon, alam ko, yung ating fifth anniversary ay sa October 9. So meron pa tayong 4 na buwan, no, na hatawin. Yung mga magjo-join sa inyo ay madadagdagan pa yung kanilang mas mabilis silang mapa-oo kasi meron silang makukuhang raffle ticket na kung saan pwede silang maging milyonaryo instant. No? At dadagdagan pa natin yan ngayong gabi. So ngayong gabi, una, kasi meron tayong mga international na karamihan gumagamit ng credit card, no? Ito ongoing na to, malapit na tong matapos. Hopefully this month matapos na. Alam ko matatapos yung this month. Tinatry na namin, tinetest na namin, magkakaroon na tayo ng online payment, no? Using credit card, then pwede ring GCash, sa mga ganon. So, iano na lang namin yun, nabitin lang ngayon. Pero, this month, pwedeng-pwede na. So, hindi na tayo mahirapan, no? Hindi na tayo mahirapan. Mas madali na. At, congratulations sa nakahit ng Amanpulo. Bibigyan pa namin kayo ng chance ng 3 buwan na magpaganda ng katawan. Ayan. Kasi sa October yung alis. Sa October yung alis natin, no? God willing. Kaya may chance pa yung may mga chan, may chance pa. Oo. Na magpa-abs, no? At ngayon, dahil kakatapos lang ng ating Amanpulo, excited na ba kayong malaman kung ano yung next? Ayan. So ito, pinag-usapan naming mabuti, no? Kaming tatlo, kung saan naman tayo. So hindi pa tayo nakaalis ng Amanpulo, meron ulit. Kaya kailangan, kung hahataw ka sa pag-gym, unahin mo muna itong hatawin. Unahin mo itong hatawin kasi magsisimula na agad, magsisimula na ito eh. Oh, pakita natin, meron tayong bagong travel incentive na kung saan paborito ng lahat to. Paborito ng lahat. Basta wala kang maling order sa pagkain. Napaka-polite na mga tao. Napaka-peaceful. Ang ganda ng paligid. Walang pollution. Walang magnanakaw. Iiwan mo yung wallet mo, cellphone mo. Wala. Napakasarap at ang ganda doon. Walang iba, ang ating next travel incentive ay Tokyo, Japan! Ayan! So, yung mga hindi pa nakasama noon, sigurado ngayon, kasama ka na. Ito matindi. Alam mo kung ilan lang yung RQB? 40,000 paired RQB lang! Tatlong buwan yan. Sobrang daling mahit. Yung nagsigawan, sigurado na kayo. At sigurado din kami dun sa mga bago, kayang-kaya din nila. Oo, lahat ng mga nanonood sa atin sa online, kayang-kaya nyo to. Kasi alam mo, every month, nako po, production yan ng grupo mo eh. 40 lang. No? 40 lang. At itong mga, alam ko, meron itong mga Jade Hunter eh. Yung mga Jade Hunter, pag nag-direct sila ng Jade, 10 Jade lang to. Sa 3 months na hatawan. 10 Jade lang. Kasi tinan mo, oh, meron dito, option 3, 40,000 RQV direct referral. Di ba 4,000 yung RQV ng Jade? Oh, edi 10 lang. At good news sa mga couple account. Oo, dito sa couple account, pwede nang pagsamahin yung option 3 na direct at yung sales match ng option 1. Pwede na. Ang lakas ng palakpak doon sa ano, yung mga na-couple account. Oo. Kasi automatic na. Nag-direct ka, tapos pwede nang sa sales match kung dalawa kayo, pero kailangan dalawa din yung maintenance, ha? Oh, basahin nyo lang dyan. Basahin nyo lang. Maging C or corrective tayo pagdating sa requirements. Oh, sa mechanics kasi, ayan si Mentor Kat, si Mentor Kat sumigaw. Meron, ayan pala si Mentor Kat. Ayan. Sayang hit niya yung amanpulo. Pero dun sa maintenance, hindi niya nakita. Hindi niya napansin na ang start is April 9. April 9 ang start. So dito, makita mo, ang start niyan, bukas, June 13. Bukas na agad. So, ang mangyayari, kailangan pag nag-maintain kayo, hindi counted yung na-maintain mo nung June 12 pababa. June 1 to June 12, hindi counted yon, ha? Baka matulad tayo. Okay. So, dapat June 13, monthly na yan hanggang September 12. Grabe pala, no? Ang alis agad niyan, isang buwan lang. November ang alis niyan. God willing, after ng Amanpulo, next month, Japan. Kaya ngayon pa lang pumondo na tayo. Humataw na tayo ng todo. Tama? Humataw na tayo. Kasi nagbabakasyon tayo bago matapos yung taon eh. No? Amanpulo at saka Japan. Okay, Bali. Saka na daw yun. Okay. Ngayon, ganito. Guys, at lagi niyong tandaan in behalf of the BODs pati si Bess or our Barley Queen, no? Lahat ng ginagawa natin dito ay talagang pagtulong sa kapwa natin. Wag nating alisin 'yon na yung ginagawa natin hindi tayo mag-focus sa pera kundi mag-focus tayo sa purpose. Oo, tumulong tayo ngayon. Ito lang paalala ko bago ko magtapos. Guys, stay hungry. Ha? Stay hungry. Marami pong potential na nanakawin ng comfort. Pag tayo naging komportable, ang mangyayari, yun yung pinakakalaban ng progress. Kaya kailangan, ngayon, stay hungry. Dapat gutom pa din tayo. Gutom pa din tayo. Lahat ng nag-diamond ngayon, kailangan i-goal natin na mag-blue diamond bago matapos yung taon. Lahat ng nag-blue diamond, kailangan ang i-goal natin maging black diamond. At lahat ng nag-black diamond, kailangan i-goal natin maging crown diamond. Kailangan stay hungry. Kasi is the greatest threat to progress. Pag tayo naging komportable na. Pangalawa, stay humble. Kahit gaano pa ang tugatog na tagumpay na marating natin sa buhay, kailangan magpakumbaba pa rin tayo. Huwag nating ilagay sa ating ulo yung success. Ha? Tandaan natin palagi yon. Stay hungry and stay humble. And let me end you with this verse. Sabi sa Jeremiah chapter 9, verse 23 to 24. Sabi doon, let not the wise boast in their wisdom, or the powerful boast with their strength, or the rich boast with their riches. But those who want to boast, boast about the Lord. Maraming salamat. God bless sa inyong lahat. In behalf of GM, BPI ka and Miss Maritoni, mahal namin kayo. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for that moving and fulfilling speech to our president, Mr. Allen Eder. Of course, you look fashionable as always. A presence strong enough to swoon our live and streaming audience.
That's right. I couldn't agree more, Sam. Thank you for bringing everyone together today, Mr. President. I can definitely feel the love you have for your people just by being here in this curated awards night for our top achievers. But you know what, Sam? There's still someone else who wants to greet our guests. Want to take a guess who?
Well, yes, here's a clue for all of our guests and viewers regarding who our next speaker will be.
Yes.
She is a definite charmer. She's graceful, beautiful, and definitely loves events such as this, as she's been all around the globe attending different galas as well. Nahulaan niyo na ba, guys? Well, kung hindi pa, hindi ko kayo pahihirapan. Everyone, put your hands together for the one of I Am Worldwide's biggest ambassadors, none other than Miss Heart Evangelista.
Amazing day, everyone. I hope everyone's doing great. Heart Evangelista here. First of all, allow me to congratulate each and every one of you for all your amazing efforts in making it this far and greatly contributing to I Am Worldwide's vision and mission. You guys aren't only exemplary because of your achievements, but also for displaying the necessary discipline needed in order to attain your goals. So let's keep it going and inspire others, not only to follow our footsteps, but also to be better so the future generation can benefit from your wonderful deeds as well. I am so proud of each and every one of you. Indeed, you are rare gems within the community, and I'll catch you all very, very soon for sure. Until then, stay amazing.
Thank you so much for that awesome surprise, Miss Heart Evangelista. Celebrity filled itong event natin, including our prestigious awardees. Wouldn't you agree, Sam?
Of course, Mike. They are shining so bright like the rare stones and gems they are. Speaking of rare stones, once again, have you heard of black diamonds, Mike?
Of course. They're really pleasant to the eyes and, as far as I know, extremely rare. Bakit mo natanong, Sam?
Well, Mike, it turns out that giving the awards isn't over just yet.
It's not.
As the I Am Worldwide community now has two black diamond awardees as well. And let me tell you this, Mike,
yep.
By the way, they are really pleasant to the eyes indeed, because not only will we be handing them out to our awardees, but of course, they will grace us very soon and give us a taste of what it's like to be in their shoes. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, so are we. Please play that video.
What drives you? Is it your history? Is it your dreams? Is it winning? Or the failures that fuel you within? Is it about the rush? That fast, thrilling ride? Or the quiet journeys that steer you forward? Is it personal ambition? Success? Praises? Having it all? Or is it about who's with you? All the lives you transform? For me, it's all these. The desire to live my true purpose and inspire to be God's instrument for good. Because I am an artist with a vision of extraordinary prosperity. I am an agent of hope whose mission is to make a difference. I am relentless in my pursuit of great possibilities. Always pushing you to imagine what could be. I am the MVP of champions. A teammate, mentor you can depend on. I am nothing without God, His grace, His love. am amazing because I strive to be the best. Amazing because of fate. Amazing because of Him.
All right, everyone, put your hands together for our first Black Diamond Tier member, Miss Precious Grace Capilli! And now, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Capilli's message.
Hello, guys. Amazing morning. So, hello po sa mga nasa Zoom. Amazing morning din po sa inyo. So, una-una po sa lahat, I would like to thank God, of course, for making this possible. Imagine, after the pandemic, we were able to have this nang kumpleto pa rin tayo na kumbaga walang nawala sa atin, we're all healthy, di ba? Palakpakan naman natin si Lord doon. And of course, I would like to thank our Barley Queen, si GM, and Get Well Soon, and si President Alan Marvin Eder, and si VP Aika Lorraine Uy. Ang ating BODs, thank you so much. Sobrang ganda po, sobrang kumbaga speechless po kami sa effort na ganito para sa I Am Worldwide. Napakaganda po, no? So anyway guys, let me share to you a bit of a story about me in hitting this black diamond po, no? You know guys, like 2 years ago, pinapangarap ko lang to. 2 years ago, nag-i-imagine lang ako. 2 years ago, sabi ko sa sarili ko, mahihit ko din yan. Pero you know, hindi siya naging madali eh. Para saan ba tong event na to? Para saan ba ang elite executive? Ano ba ang meron sa mga elite executives ng I Am Worldwide? Ang elite executive, to some other people, it's just an award that would be given to you para kumita ka. Pero honestly, being a sapphire, hello sa mga sapphires natin na nasa Zoom, ruby, emerald, and of course, diamonds, hindi siya easily na nakukuha ng ganun-ganun lang. It requires a lot of effort. It requires a lot of sweat. It requires a lot of pain. Tama ba mga diamonds? Hindi agad-agad na nakukuha ang isang bagay na i-award sa'yo without you growing. And ako po, 2 years ago, I can really tell na ang dami pong naituro sa akin ng panahon because of this award. This is not just an award for me. Hindi ko po ito na-hit alone. Isa po sa requirement para po makahit ka ng mga stones natin ay teamwork. Malaking factor po ang love. Malaking factor yung pamilya. In I Am Worldwide, we don't just create a business, we don't just do any business. We are creating a community wherein nagtutulungan ng bawat isa para maabot ang mga pangarap sa hirap at ginhawa. Tama po ba? And I can remember my team. Shout out to Team MVP. I can remember very clear nung nag-hit po ng Black Diamond. Nakita ko yung pawis, yung struggle, yung puyat, yung pagkapaos, yung nandun yung moment ng nalilipasan ng gutom para lang ma-hit yung goal. Not because of just a goal, hindi eh. Because pag nag-hit tayo ng elite executive, ng mga ranks, we grow to be a better person than who we were nung hinihit pa lang natin. Hindi siya naging madali eh. Maraming mga pinagdaanan. Maraming mga tampuhan. Tama po ba? Maraming mga iyakan. Maraming mga ayoko na. Suko na ako. Merong mga blank left the group. Merong mga blank, kick blank sa group. Maraming mga ganun. To some others, baka hindi pa nila naiintindihan. If hindi mo pa naiintindihan, maybe hindi ka pa nagbe-build truly ng grupo. Because in building a team, a strong team, hindi natin maiiwasan ang mga hindi pagkakaintindihan. Kasi doon tayo lumalago. Doon tayo gumagaling. That's how we grow. Kapag every challenges natin, nalalagpasan natin. And I'm very touched and inspired. Dahil sa sipag ng lahat ng under ng organization ko po nung hinihit itong Black Diamond. So kung ikaw ngayon nasa Zoom ka, nakikinig ka sa akin right now, I'm telling you, hindi ko to isang beses lang hinit. Hindi ko to hinit alone. Maraming pinagdaanan, pero ang importante, hindi ka mag-give up. Hanapin mo yung mga tao na mag-stay, na magtutulungan kayo, na maabot yung mga pangarap ninyo. Kung nakaya namin, kaya mo din. Maraming pagdadaanan, pero tandaan mo, nandyan si Lord lagi para sa mga struggles sa pagdadaanan mo. Hindi yan forever. Temporary lang yan. Ang importante, don't give up. Huwag na huwag mong susukuan. May it be sapphire, may it be your hitting ruby or emerald or diamond or blue diamond or black diamond, or guys, who knows, soon, lahat nang nandito ngayon, Crown Alpha Mentor na. And that is our goal. Not because of the title, but because we know deep in our hearts that if we hit Crown Alpha Mentor, there will be a lot of families na natulungan, not only in the Philippines, but worldwide. Thank you so much, guys, for listening to me. My name is Precious Grace Capilli, your Black Diamond, and to God be all the glory.
There we have it. Precious Grace Capilli, truly a remarkable speech. Miss Precious, maraming salamat. And I'd like to extend my congratulations once again for uplifting the whole community with your achievement. And I get the feeling that everyone's getting inspired now that they've heard more from you.
Mm-hmm, I agree, Mike. I felt the sincerity of her words as I was observing and listening. And congratulations once again to Miss Precious Grace Capilli. Palakpakan naman po natin siya ulit. Now, for our second Black Diamond tier member, I'd also like to mention that she is the first to have made it inside I Am Worldwide's Million Dollar Circle. Yes, you heard it right, everyone. Dollars.
Yeah.
Talk about amazing feats, really, Mike.
Yeah.
These people make it seem like it's impossible. It's really nothing to them anymore. Excited to know who this magnificent person is? Well, we'll hold you no further. Roll that video.
Wala ko kaya mo dahil nagsimula lang din kami sa wala. Kasi sabi ko nga, susunod ka na. Sobrang bless mo dahil na kay I Am Worldwide ka. Bakit pangarap ng mga owners sa atin binibigay?
Everyone, please stand up and share your loudest cheers as we welcome our second Black Diamond and the first Million Dollar Circle member, the ever graceful, ever shining Miss Shirley Mae Cipollan.
award. To our president and our vice president. Now we bring to you, for her message, Shirley Mae Sibulan.
Ayan, amazing morning! Alam ko, baba na energy nyo, no? Again, amazing morning! Para sa lahat na nandito sa live at nasa Zoom, amazing, and also sa FB Live, amazing morning sa ating lahat from different parts of the world. First of all, congratulations sa lahat ng mga awardees po natin today. Deserve nyo palakpakan ng inyong mga sarili. Dahil alam natin kung gaano kalaki ang effort na binigay natin para lang ma-hit itong mga awards na to. So, pumalakpak ka kahit nasa Zoom ka. Pumalakpak ka kahit nasa bahay ka. Yung mga hindi nakarampa dito, ang narampahan lang ay kusina, sala, kwarto. Okay lang yan, i-enjoy mo yan kasi darating at darating ang time. Dito ka na rin live na mapapakita at i-showcase ang iyong mga gowns and tuxedos. Anyway, first then I want to thank Team Blast! Team Blast, hindi ito magiging posible kung wala kayo. Of course, the ABC, Alpha Blast Corps, ating mga mentors. Grabe, ibang klase ang suporta at ibang klase ang galing. Kaya naman malulupit ang Team Blast dahil din yan sa inyo. And of course, our BODs, hindi natin papalagpasin at ating presidente, ang ating GM. GM, pagaling ka, ang ating VP. And of course, our Barley Queen. And to all management na tumutulong talaga sa atin every day. So, siguro gusto ko lang i-share din sa inyo, no? Same goes, hindi din siya naging madali, pero gusto ko siguro mag-focus dahil na-awardan na tayo, no? We have to look forward and of course, target the next goal. Kung ano nga yung sinabi ni Pres kanina. Actually, most of you know na galing kaming Italy. Pero hindi lang kami nagpunta doon para mag-sightseeing, but also to meet the leaders, yung mga mentors natin na nag-share ng hope doon. Pero sobrang inspiring lang. Kung tingin nila ng mga mentors doon ay na-empower, na-inspire sila sa presence ng mga mentors, most of all kami din, na-empower, na-encourage sa kanila. Gusto ko lang i-share din sa inyo, no? Kasi most of us, alam naman natin mga Pilipino ay option ay magtrabaho sa ibang bansa kung hindi enough ang kita dito sa Pilipinas. And marami tayong kababayan ang nasa ibang bansa, nakikipagsapalaran, binibigay yung oras nila para sa trabaho, para alagaan ng ibang tao. So nakakalungkot lang isipin, hindi dahil nalalayo din sila sa pamilya nila, but also their stories. Alam nyo, no, just to share with you, meron mga ibang mga mentors doon na ang kwento nila, yung mga anak nila na naiwan, excited na, napauwiin sila, ma, pa, kailan ka ba uuwi? Diba? So, para sa isang magulang na nagsasacrifice at ginagawa ang lahat para sa pamilya, masakit yun, tama ba? Pero may mas masakit pa pala akong maririnig doon. Alam niyo kung bakit? Kasi dumating na sa point na yung anak nila sanay na. Hindi na sila hinahanap, ma-okay lang. Sanay na kami. Diba? So yun yung isa sa mga heartbreaking na naririnig ko na story ng mga kababayan natin sa ibang bansa. And to think na ang kumpanya natin is a Filipino-owned company. Okay? Na una-una natin na kailangan ipakita, iparanas itong sistema na meron tayo sa mga kapwa din nating Pilipino. Kaya tayo mga na-awardan dito, hindi para magmukhang maganda ngayon, naka-makeup ka, naka-coat, naka-business attire kung nasaan ka, this is a responsibility as well. Na mag-step up pa tayo ng game natin. Nandito tayo sa posisyon para mas marami pa tayong matulungan. Mas marami pa tayong i-reach out kasi hindi pa enough. Sabi nga ni Tita Ton, 107 million Pilipinas alone. Yung 200,000, it also includes other countries. So walang-wala pa talagang katiting ang nakakaalam sa business natin. Pero ang ganda na ng resulta. Tama ba? What more pa kung talagang seryosohin pa natin itap yung maraming Pilipino na nag-aantay ng ganitong oportunidad. Tandaan mo kung ano yung na-enjoy natin, kung ano yung resulta, income, kotse, bahay, yung passive income, deserve yan ng maraming Pilipino. Lalong-lalo na yung mga nagsisipag nating OFWs. Alam nyo ha, sabi ko nga nagsipag din naman ako. No, hindi ko tatanggalin yon. May mga tao nagsasabi, di ba? Paano ba? How to be you ba means? Okay? Siguro yung iba iniisip, swerte naman niya kasi nauna siya. Swerte naman niya kasi nakabunot siya at nagkaroon siya ng masisipag na downlines. Take note po, yung mga nakikita nyo na mga mentors na nandito, yes, it may be, it comes with luck, but it also comes with hard work. Palakpakan mo yung sarili mo kasi hindi mo mararating yung posisyon mo kung hindi ka nagtrabaho. Walang umupo lang dito at naging diamond. Walang natulog lang pagkagising, blue diamond. Lahat po yan in effort. Pero sabi ko nga, nagtrabaho din ako, nagsipag din ako, to the point na mahihimatay na ako, kakahataw ko. Pero sabi ko, mas masipag yung mga kababayan natin. To the point na sobrang sakit ng katawan nila sa bigat ng trabaho nila. Hindi nila pwedeng ipakita yung iniinda nilang sakit kasi mawawalan sila ng trabaho. Kung tayo nga napagod sa pagtutok, napagod sa pagpe-present, nalipasan ng gutom, mas deserve nila. Deserve nating lahat. Pero the bottom line, lahat, hindi rin natin pwedeng ipagawa yung dapat nating gawin sa ibang tao. Hindi mo pwedeng ipagbuhat ng dumbbell yung ibang tao para lumaki ang katawan mo. So para sa lahat ng mga members natin nandito, nasa IM Worldwide ka na, nakita mo na yung future mo. Alam mo yung hugot mo sa buhay. Lahat tayo may kanya-kanyang storya. Pero darating ang time, testimony mo na lang yan. At makakapag-inspire ka ng maraming tao. Tandaan mo, diba? The best is yet to come. Nagsisimula pa lang ang I Am Worldwide. Marami pa tayong mapapayaman, marami pa tayo ang malalabasan ng resulta. Kaya ngayon pa lang, hatawin na natin para mas marami tayong ma-share ng opportunity. Anyway, this is Macy Bulan and I Am Worldwide. Thank you so much po.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, Shirley Macy Bulan!
Grabe, napakagaling naman talaga ng recipient natin ng Black Diamond Awardees.
Totoo.
Yes.
Yes.
Mike.
I was very inspired.
Goodness me. Inspired is an understatement.
I feel elated. I'm elated. I was moved. I find myself relating to what she was saying.
Yes.
You know, napakagaling. It kind of reinvigorated something in me, sort of a spark or something like it. So thank you so much, and congratulations once again to Shirley.
I actually also love how realistic they were with their speeches.
Yes.
They weren't saying it was going to be an easy path, but with persistence, with passion, you can really get to the goal as long as we all stick together. Tama ba, I Am Worldwide?
Yes.
Yes, indeed.
Kailangan yun.
Such amazing spirits, such amazing people. And of course, you know, there are types of events that really condition your mind in a sense that you're going to be able to do anything as long as you keep it with 100% dedication.
Tama. And yeah, what a fun-filled event with a lot of awards, inspiration, and surprises. And oh, speaking of surprises, Sam, we also have one more heading our guests and viewers way. Meron pa.
Really now?
Ano to? Ito in person na talaga to. Yun, okay. I'm super excited for this.
Ako and rin.
This surprise guest of ours not only has a face that will mesmerize anybody, he also has a voice to swoon all of us. Kaya ako, ready na ako dito, Sam.
Ikaw ready ka na.
Ready na ako.
Kayo, ready na ba kayo? Hindi ko kayo marinig. Ready na ba kayo? I Am Worldwide! That's where I like it. Well then, here it is from the latest ABS-CBN teleserye hit entitled Flower of Evil as Andrew. Ladies and gentlemen, Arca Pamilya Heartthrob,
JC De Vera!
Hindi ako sanay. Ang continue. Kasi lahat nasa online. Ayan. Yun muna. Again, maraming salamat for inviting me. Masaya-masaya ako na nandito ako ngayon. Kasi, syempre, lahat bumabalik na sa normal. Diba? At hindi man bumalik na sa normal yung dami ng tao kapag merong event. Pero still, meron tayong natutuloy na mga events. I'm pretty sure, ano to, siguro mga ilang years in the making po itong event na to. Matagal-tagal din po. And, ayan. But before anything else, we would like to acknowledge, of course, our bosses. Ms. Aika Lorraine Uy, the Vice President, and Mr. Alan Marvin Eder, President, and Ms. Maritoni Fernandez, of course. Ayan. Palakpakan po natin sila. Palakpakan po natin. Ayan. Okay. Ready na ba kayo makiparty para sa ating last song? Dapat mas malapit para masaya. Para gumaganag-ganan tayo. Di ba? Tsaka... habang kumakanta ako, ma'am, kaliwat-kanan yung tingin ko dito sa dalawang coaching nasa tabi ko. Pwede ba ako sumali sa raffle? Pwede ba ako sumali? Ang hirap kumanta ng may dalawang magandang sasakyan dito, ha? Ha? Dadalahan? Ah, direct na ako. Sorry, akala ko dadalahan nyo na lang ako. Sorry. Ha? Ah, sa'yo ba to? So, pang ilan ako sa ide-direct mo? Ha? Pag-crown alpha mentor. So, yon. Yes po. Really? Oh, wow. Very inspiring, no? Alam nyo, to be honest, siguro uugod-ugod na ako kakatrabaho bago pa ako makakuha nito. Pero, then join. Ayan. Maraming salamat. Very inspiring. Alam mo, itong mga nakikita natin, mga, siguro magkaka-age lang naman tayo dito siguro, no? No? Yeah, hindi, kasi I'm 36 years old, so probably older in a few years lang. Oh, wow. Hindi, sir, hindi naman, para mas younger pa rin kayo sa akin kasi ako may biwat at balbas. But yeah, very inspiring people. As in, alam mo yan, maganda yung meron ka tinitingalaan talaga at sinusundan. Kasi diba, yun naman ang buhay talaga eh, di po po ah. Parang dapat meron kang ini-inspire, meron kang goals na mas mataas, kailangan meron kang motivation, di ba? So just like sa trabaho natin, di ba Miss Tony, di ba? Parang... Hindi ako yayaman sa showbiz. Oh my gosh. Ilang taon pa ako dito sa industriya? 33 years. Pero pag sumali ako dito sa I'm Worldwide, 1 year lang, pwede na ako mag-quit sa trabaho ko? Baka mainip ako. 1 year lang, magkakaroon na ako ng mga ganito? Oh, very short. Considering nag-pandemic. Wow. Salute to everyone.
In 5 years, ganyan ang mga resulta na.
Ganyan yung mga resulta.
Nakita mo na ba yung sa parking lot sa labas? Para kami may car show.
Oo nga eh, nung napadaan nga ako, parang ano eh, parang may, tama po kayo, may parang car show sa labas. Pili ka na lang, pwede ka nang car nap.
5 years old pa lang yan, ha?
Mamili ka na lang ng pipili mong car nap. But na, kidding. Yeah. Ito, para po sa mga... Lahat sila ladies dito eh. Siguro dun sa mga boyfriend nyo na lang. Well, anyway, maraming salamat again. Ako po si JC De Vera and thank you for inviting me. Ang masasabi ko lang sa inyo, keep on moving forward. Alright. Para po sa inyo to. Maraming salamat. Tama ba? Para sa mga ano pala to, boyfriend ng mga lata natin dito.
Kailan nga ba tayo unang nagkakilala? Mula noon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Woo!
Di ko kinaya, napayakap ako din.
Yes, thank you so much, Mr. JC De Vera, ladies and gentlemen. Palakpakan tayo ulit for JC.
Hey, sir. Good evening.
JC, before we let you go, alam mo, ang ganda ng message mo kanina. And, you know, personally, I've always been a fan of your work. I've always been a fan of your acting as an actor, as a singer, and also I like personally how you promote wellness and fitness.
Of course.
Diba? Napaka-importante. No?
Lalo na ngayon kasi.
Oo.
Diba? We came from the pandemic. Tapos, lahat ang iniisip natin talaga ngayon is magpaganda talaga ng kalusugan natin.
No? Tama, diba? Gusto ko yan. Magpaganda ng kalusugan.
Yeah, and of course. We have Sam as well. Yes, my beautiful co-host. We used to work together in radio and we're just really happy that you're here. What do we have lined up for JC De Vera? What can people look forward to in the future?
Ayan, malapit nang ipalabas yung The Flower of Evil. I know Mr. Piolo Pascual is also part of Worldwide, right?
Yes, actually, kanina nag-send siya ng message.
Ah, really? Oh yeah. So ang The Flower of Evil ipapalabas na siya malapit na sa June 23.
Ayan, yun, June
on
23.
View. So they have to download the app View.
Ayan.
View.
V-I-U.
V-I-U.
Yun, oo. Oh, meron na ako niyan.
Yes. Tapos sa Kapamilya Channel naman, every weekends mapapanood nila yung The Flower of Evil. Sa Kapamilya Channel sa YouTube, sa A to Z, sa TV5
as well.
Tsaka sa, I think yun lang yata. Yeah.
Okay. Yes, we're excited for that. Right now, we'd like JC, JC, okay lang ba if we can pick a spot here? We'd like to take you
a really quick photo with the board of directors.
That's right.
There, here we go.
Yes.
Handsome and wholesome. Woo.
Yes. That's right. Not to mention, he's also a very healthy individual. Diba? All right.
All right. Please remain on stage to our BOD and, of course, to Sir JC De Vera. And ladies and gents, to all of our Diamond Awardees, why don't you join us on stage for this photo opportunity with the one and only Mr. JC De Vera?
Yeah. Come on, guys. All of the Diamond Awardees, please come to the stage. Picture tayo with JC.
Thank you sa pakinig for tonight. Sobrang appreciate naming lahat.
No, actually, mas na-appreciate ko yon kasi syempre, very limited yung ating audience. Pero masaya pa rin silang
naki-join
sa akin eh, di ba?
Andun pa rin yung energy, di ba?
Nandun pa rin yung energy. Yeah. What more kung yung mga kasama natin sa online, di ba?
Oo. Next year, we're you know, hoping and praying, looking forward to an event na mas marami na tayo. Okay. Yes, all of
partner,
our Diamond Awardees.
Partner, parang sarap mag-photo bomb. Hi!
Oo nga eh, di ba?
All right, everyone.
Yes, please pick
amazing
your spots.
Amazing morning. And again, let's do it all together. Our gesture loudly and proudly. There we go.
All right.
Compress just a little bit more.
Yeah, and konti
lang. There we go.
Mga vaccinated na tayo.
Very diba? True. And booster pa.
And boosted pa, di ba?
Of course, to everyone, please remain on stage.
Okay, for the video though, guys. All right.
All right, and guess what, everybody? Who are here physically on stage, just look right behind you. It's all your friends and family. Everyone's joining you for an official photo op as well. So once again, we'd like to ask our board of directors, Sir JC De Vera, and of course, all of our Diamond Awardees to join in the photo with our online.
Yes, our online participants.
Audience.
Yes, that's right.
Isa pa po tayo. Photo for our online participants.
All right, let's take this photo.
There you go.
Okay. 3, 2. Partner, maraming salamat.
All right, everybody, thank you, and of course to all of our Diamond Awardees, our board of directors, maraming salamat po, and of course to Sir Jay-Z De Vera himself. Palakpakan naman po natin, Sir Jay-Z.
Yes. All right, you know what, Sam? Alam mo, hindi magiging kompleto tong gabing to without a raffle for the members, right? So, like how we keep on mentioning over and over again, today is all about our members, our guests, their dedication, and of course, their passion. Okay, let me hop back on stage for this. To further prove that statement, we are pleased to announce that there are going to be more bonuses at stake in the form of monthly cash incentives, Sam.
Yan, grabe talaga. Once again, ladies and gents, to everyone here in our hall, palapakan po natin, Jay-Z De Vera!
Yes!
Ayan, grabe, next level talaga in terms of surprises and awards. And
yes,
speaking of awards, partner,
right,
guess what, Mike? We are about to have our draw of I Am 001.
Yes, okay. So,
okay,
eto na ang ating mga winners. Let's move to the sides. Partner.
Yes.
All right.
All right, for Project 001.
Project 001.
Let's call in our first winner.
Uy, teka lang.
An incentive for September 2021.
Yes.
With a total of 801,010 pesos.
Yes. Our winner is...
Our winner is...
Ito na, mga kaibigan. We hope you're ready. Oy! Ito na! Hernani Aquino de la Cruz!
Congratulations, Hernani!
Congratulations, Hernani!
Alright, let's move on to the next draw.
Okay. Our next draw.
For Project 001 for September 2021 as well, with a total of 801,010 pesos,
yes,
our next winner is...
Sino ang ating next winner, mga kaibigan? Let's all find out together. We'll just need a few more moments before we find out the winner of 801,000 pesos.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Okay, if you're ready, so are we. Let's roll it.
Ay,
ay, teka, eto pa pala.
So, malamang September, October.
We'll be moving forward from September.
Yes, okay. So for October 2021st, it's a total of 835,300 pesos. Project 001.
All right.
Let's go.
Let's find out who is going to receive
kaya
this amount.
Sino kaya?
Parang excited na excited ka dun, partner. All right. Our winner is...
Yes, and that's for our October incentive this time around, November 2021st.
Woo!
Almost,
Project,
almost at 900,000, but it's exactly 895,375 pesos.
Yes, that's right. Project 001, woo! November 2021. Let's...
Ayan na, naghihiyawan na sila.
Eto na, palaki na, palaki.
And our winner is...
Let's spin it.
Ito na, sino kaya? Sino kaya? Ang mananalo ay si Mark Raffle Molina!
Congratulations, Mark Raffle! Okay, moving on to December. Tama ba? Yung yes. December, tama nga. Ayan. With a total of 822,475 pesos.
That's right. December of last year. Partner?
Ito na. And our winner is...
Project 001, very exciting. 822,475 pesos. Who does this go to? Let's spin it! Let's find out together. Okay. Here we go. Our winner is...
Take a deep breath, partner.
Meridiola Sasaki!
Surprise. Okay.
Yan. Tama
ka here
naman.
Here we go. 868,105 pesos. Here we go. Roll it.
Yes. Kailangan, alam mo, kailangan medyo umubuelo tayo with each roll because hindi natin kinakaya. Hindi natin kinakaya. Ganun kalalaki yung mga binibigay na incentives, right? Okay,
right,
so
partner,
here we go. Let's spin na natin. Our winner is Maricel Manansala Saloka.
Salongan Antor Rodelio Lacanlale Saloka.
Yes.
Congratulations!
The Salongas win.
So, dalawa sila. Ayan, partners sila. Okay, let's move on to the next.
Yes, we have two more.
Dalawa sila, yes. All right, for February 2022nd, 894,700 pesos and Project 001. Our winner is...
Sana nandito naman yung makatanggap, no? Sana nandito. Diba? Our winner is... Osha Amis Bata! Adito siya!
Congratulations, Mosha! Now let's move on to March 2022nd.
And this is the last spin that we have. Last one.
970,300 pesos! Ako na lang yung 300.
Anong gagawin mo doon? Anong gagawin mo doon, Sam, pag ano?
Hindi 300.
Hindi! Sa ganyan kalaking halaga, ano gagawin mo? What would you do?
Alright, so let's draw our next winner.
Okay, sige. Let's draw our next winner. Project 001 is underway. Let's spin it! Almost 1 million pesos. Almost 1 million pesos.
Yes, there you go. So close.
Yes. And our winner is... Jed David Marquez Mangao!
Congratulations, Jed David Marquez Mangao!
Yes.
Okay,
ayan.
Let's move on to the next recipient.
Yes, congratulations to all of our lucky raffle winners. Mga kaibigan, word to the wise, spend those earnings wisely. And now, moving forward, we'd also like to announce the winners of our virtual Head Turners Contest.
Oh nga pala, our Head Turners Online.
Tama.
Okay.
Despite not being here, these are the people who've worn their most classy outfits and have proven their mettle in terms of standing out within the community of viewers. So let's go ahead and flash them on the screen here.
I saw a lot of people who actually wore the theme correctly and looking really dapper and gorgeous. Hello, sir. Congratulations. You
Congratulations.
Are our male virtual head turner. And
we have
here
one
we go,
female.
Our female virtual head turner, Maisie De Guzman. Congratulations to you both.
Woo. Congratulations.
Ayan, ladies and gents, without further fuss, may I please call on the winners, or rather the head turners, one more time if they are online.
Yes. Okay, okay. Once again, congratulations to all of our winners. Very well deserved. But of course, needless to say, every one of you looks extraordinarily well and dashing, regardless of you winning or not. You all look wholesome.
We all look handsome, wholesome. Beautiful, and wholesome.
Yes. Okay, sige, we have one or two.
Ooh. I like this. Surprise,
too.
Surprise.
Oh, we have two head turners who are present here today. One from the female category, for the female category, and one for the male category.
That's right. All right. So I believe they will
be flashing it on the screen.
Gotcha.
Okay. So yeah, let's show them. Whenever you're ready. Here are our head turners for tonight of the Elite Executive Awards.
All right, and our head turners in our physical awarding ceremony. And they are Marlon and Michelle Santos.
Wow.
Looking lovely.
Oh,
goodness me. Parang kinilig ako doon.
Match made in heaven, tawag
yes.
Na. That's what's been.
And with that statement, I completely agree, Mike. Now, it's all good things, and unfortunately, today it must come to an end. No, I cannot. Di ba ako
neither
over?
Can I. Ako rin.
Anyway, we all truly enjoyed our time here with this event that was prepared for all of you, for all of us. But syempre, we wouldn't just let you guys go like that. So I'm pleased to announce that our same day edit video is now ready to be viewed. Let's watch this.
The reason why God put you where you are is to be examples, to shine like a diamond.
And do you feel mo talaga na worth it talaga yung pagpapaguran mo, yung gagawin mo dito, na pag-share ng hope sa mga tao?
Our company was built on the name of our Father. I am the great I am. Kaya from the very beginning, alam ko na, na we will not fail. Believing in the hope that He will provide for us, He will nourish us, He will stand by us, and He will fulfill our dreams and our hopes for so many people.
I am
I am worldwide. My family. Kayo ang pamilya ko. Alam nyo yan. I love you. And again, to God be all the glory. God bless!
stay hungry. Ha? Stay hungry. Marami pong potential na nanakawin ng comfort.
Crown Alpha Mentor, 3 million per week sales match alone.
Who knows? Soon. Lahat ng nandito ngayon, Crown Alpha Mentor na.
The best is yet to come.
Mahal namin kayo, lahat po ng nanonood today, lahat ng ginagawa namin para sa inyo lahat ng to at hindi kami mapapagod. Pasayahin kayo. Thank you so much. God be the glory.
Maraming salamat. God bless sa inyong lahat. Mahal namin kayo. Thank you so much.
Video was insane. Guys, palakpakan tayo for Wishing Well, for putting that together. Alam nyo, napakasayang makita na masaya kayo ngayong gabi. It's been a while since we last saw each other and now we're finally here. Face to face, hindi lahat tayo. Pero for everyone who's here, I sincerely think that if we were missing one person, this night will not be as fun as it is today.
Absolutely, Mike. I agree. The edit was beautiful. The moments were true. And now, before we do bid adieu. Oh, no. Before we say goodbye for tonight, we would just like to thank you all for attending and being a part of this tailor-made event curated just for you. Lahat po kayo na nandito, physically and even online, our most treasured members. I would also like to thank and give tons of appreciation, of course, President, maraming salamat. And of course, Ma'am Aika, maraming salamat din po.
Thank you
for putting your trust in me time and time again.
Miss Maritoni, maraming salamat for having us here. Thank you so much. We love you.
Ingat maraming po. Salamat. And of course, I'd like to salute and extend my congratulations once more to the winners and to all of our awardees. Let's all continue to improve lives of others and our own too by inspiring them. My name is Samantha Purvor, and it was a pleasure hosting for you all, and see you all, and you too, Mike.
Yes, I hope to see you again soon. I second all of that, and thank you so much for staying with us the whole duration of the program. Sana nagsaya kayo katulad ng naging saya namin dito na mag-host kaming dalawa ni Sam. Diba? And I'd also like to thank our board of directors for giving me this opportunity to become a part of this very prestigious event. Once again, to all of our winners and awardees, congratulations, and I wish you all the very best on your future endeavors. Keep that drive of yours burning. My name is Mike Acuña, and I had a great time being here with all of you. We'll catch you again soon. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of the night, guys.